Do we really fall in love at the wrong time? Or do we just fall for the right people at the wrong time? Well, there is a group that believes we really do fall in love at the wrong time. Another group shares a contrary opinion. Relationship Rules writes, you are not necessarily falling in love with the right people at the wrong time. Shift your perspective, you are just falling in love with the wrong people altogether. You have to learn to wrap your head around the idea that you never really meet the right people at the wrong time. Because when you really do fall in love with the right person, then that person transcends whatever challenges time will present to you. And Debashish Panda, a student at BITS Pilani, wrote on Quora, we never really fall in love at the wrong time. This kind of thinking is called rationalization of emotions. You start to blame something to get rid of emotions. However, while rationalizing, it frequently happens that you go on there overthinking that causes distractions and deeper to cause depression. But before we dig into this further, let's look at the science behind falling in love. The science behind falling in love. Dr. Samuel Lowe, a clinical director at Parkway Hospitals, writes, the initial happy feeling of being in love is stimulated by three chemicals in the brain. Noradrenaline, that stimulates adrenaline production, causing that racing heart and sweaty palms. Dopamine, the feel-good chemical, and phenylethylamine, that is released when we're near our crush, giving us butterflies in our tummies. According to Helen Fisher, a renowned anthropologist, there are three distinct phases of falling in love. Stage 1. Lust is driven by the levels of testosterone, men, and estrogen, women, in our bodies. This isn't so different from other mammals on the planet. Stage 2. Attraction is similar in feeling to the effect of certain drugs or alcohol. The emotion of euphoria and the release of jumble of chemicals in the brain, including dopamine, pleasure, adrenaline, fight or flight, and norepinephrine, alertness, can make falling in love feel like an addictive rush. Adrenaline in particular is the reason your cheeks flush, your palms feel sweaty, and your heart races when you meet someone you like for the first time. Stage 3. Attachment sees the release of dopamine and norepinephrine, released with oxytocin, the cuddle hormone, which is when you begin to feel closely bonded and start making long-term plans together. While the three phases of love might seem straightforward, there are several other factors that affect who you end up falling in love with. Many of us say we have a type, but is that true? Here are four scientific reasons why you might fall in love with someone. So how do all these relate to meeting the right person at the wrong time? Well, psychologists refer to the grief of missing out or fear of missing out, most recently and commonly known as FOMO, as dealing with unfinished business. Writer, author, novelist, and self-publisher Diane Koopman, when all factors don't come together to create the outcome we desire, for one reason or another, we don't get what we want, and this creates feelings of loss, grief, regret, and even hostility. Holding on to these feelings are the only connection we have to the elusive things that have slipped through our fingers, and so we focus on the negative feelings as a security blanket instead of letting go and moving on with our lives. When we do not get the kind of feelings that comes from love, we might feel that we're in love with the wrong person. And when eventually we find someone who evokes this feeling of love in us, especially at a time when we're just going through a heartbreak or a wrong relationship, we invoke rationalization of emotions. Diane Koopman wrote, it's harsh to accept, but meeting someone at the wrong time means he or she is the wrong person. If you meet the right person at the wrong time, chances are they are, in fact, the wrong person. The right person doesn't only need to fill the criteria of your desires and vice versa. If two people are heading in the wrong direction from each other, if one person is more ready than the other to settle down or is dealing with their own unfinished business and hasn't got the capacity to maintain the needs of the relationship at the time, then it is inevitable that the relationship will end and resistance will make it end badly. Timing is everything. It is the one ingredient that ensures a relationship's longevity, prosperity, and success. If this video inspired you, like the video. We love you.